Let's go see how the chickens are doing. Thought. Just a kitty. Oh, they're coming out now. Smile.
There's the girls over there.
It's Archer. Neelix.
Okay. Chickens are out. Come on, Cisco.
I'm getting ready to take the tractor out in the little back area there and smooth out the field a little bit so I can plant some grass, not have all the big ruts and humps and stuff. Prevents water from running through some of the places. So we're going to do that. But first, I want to check out John Deere and make sure everything's all copacetic with that. So let's check the oil. Uh-oh, it's almost full. So that's good. Looks like the front's pretty clean. Little screen is good and clean. That's good. See, the coolant level is right up there. So that's good. Looks fine in the engine compartment. It's good there. Wonder if we got any hydraulic fluid in this thing. Let's take a look here. Pull him out here. Take a look here. Yep, just on the high side there. So, we're good to go there. I want to swap this rake out for the box blade, which is sitting right out there. So I'm going to do that first. Well, I've pretty much finished up with the landscape rake and the box blade and the drag harrow. Got it pretty flattened out compared to what it was. Maybe some water will stay on it when I irrigate next year. It's not perfect. There's still a few small rocks and stuff around, but I think it's going to be okay for a pasture.